Our national symbols. India is a land of people of diverse religions and communities. Yet, on several occasions, like Independence Day and Republic Day, people of all the religions gather and celebrate these national festivals. Besides, there are certain symbols which represent the values, unity, and history of the people of a country. The national flag, the national anthem, and the national emblem are the symbols of our country. The national flag. The national flag of India is horizontal, rectangular, and tricolor, having deep saffron, white, and green bands with the Ashoka Chakra, a 24 spokes wheel in blue at its center. It is known as tricolor. It was adopted in its present form during a meeting of the Constitution Assembly held on 22nd July 1947. The flag was officially hoisted for the first time at the Red Fort by Jawaharlal Nehru on 15th August 1947. Our national flag is hoisted on the Republic Day, the Independence Day, and other national festivals or important days. There are certain rules which we have to follow while hoisting our national flag. The saffron band should be at the top when the flag is raised. The national flag should always be taken down at sunset. Whenever the national flag is hoisted or lowered, we must stand at attention and salute it. While other flags are being hoisted in a row, they should be to the left of the national flag. The flag should not be dirty or torn when it is hoisted. The national anthem. Every free country has a national anthem. It is sung at national festivals and other important occasions. It symbolizes a country's unity. Jana Gana Mana is the national anthem of India. It is written by Rabindranath Tagore. It is of interest that another poem by Tagore, Amar Shonar Bangla, is the national anthem of Bangladesh. The national anthem is generally sung in a group. It is also played by bands. The national anthem inspires us. We must honor it. We must not talk or move when it is being sung or played. We must stand in attention posture. The national emblem. The national emblem may be seen on all government documents, coins, currency notes, letters, and envelopes. Our national emblem has been taken from the Sarnath, lion capital of Ashoka. There are four lions. One is hidden from view, facing in different directions. But in the emblem we have adopted, only three can be seen. The tiger is the national animal of India. Lotus is our national flower, while peacock is our national bird.